In my video 4K editing on a Chromebook, I was asked in the comments by a viewer, how long does it take to upload 4K footage to Wevideo? So for those of you who are not familiar, Wevideo is a cloud-based video editing application. Because your video is edited in the cloud, it means your device doesn't have to be that powerful, and therefore you can edit 4K footage on a Chromebook, tablet, or other device. So you upload your footage to the cloud. You can start to edit your footage as soon as you start to upload it. You don't have to wait till it's finished, which is a really good feature. For an upcoming video project I'm doing, I filmed one clip in HD and one clip in 4K, and I've made sure that the clips are about the same length. 4K footage is going to be four times the size of HD footage, so you would expect it to take four times as longer. Well, I've put that to the test. Here you can see I'm uploading the standard HD footage. And it's taken this length of time. Here I'm uploading the 4K footage, and it takes this amount of time. There's two things Wevideo does. Firstly, it uploads the footage, and then it processes it behind the scenes. It seems to just take a couple more seconds to see for it to be fully processed. Don't forget, of course, that the amount of time it takes to upload is going to be dependent on your internet connection and your upload speed. But approximately, we're looking at four times longer for 4K footage than we are for HD footage.